Hey there, YouTube. It's Aisha, and it is November the 8th, and this is a haul of all the things. I know, I seem to do a lot of hauls, but my tree is still up, and it comes down this weekend. Next weekend, actually, I'm taking it down, and then my Yule tree will go up in its place. I still have to crochet my Yule tree skirt, so that has to happen. But I went to Dollar Tree, Target, and that's it today. But I wanted to show you some of the things that I got. So first, my Target haul. I got I went in there to return some things. I bought some power bars and they were disgusting. Then I bought some protein drinks. And the first batch was okay. The second batch, I went to drink some and realized it was spoiled, so I had to take it back. So that's how I ended up in Target. And then I picked up this Mickey and Minnie calendar. This is going to go on my wall. I really love like the pictures on the back. I'm one of those people that really loves to collect pictures like this, and I plan to frame them when I have my own home. So I keep them. I have a lot of calendars that I've kept over the years because I want the pictures. So this is going to be the 2016 16-month calendar, and it's so cute. It looks like they're tech kids, you know, from the 2016. So I picked that up. That was in the dollar section. I was hoping they would get some because last year they had Mickey and Minnie, and I really loved it. So I got some. Then I picked up these gift tags. Also in the dollar section, there's these gold ones that are absolutely gorgeous. And then there's these two. I picked up two of these. And they have quite a few. I don't have a lot of tags. But I needed to pick some up. What I'm actually going to do with a few of these is I'm going to cut them out and use them for my planner. A few of them don't look like I'm going to cut the top off of this. And I can use the two and there's enough in there that I can do that. Some of these I'm, like I said, going to use in my planner. I'm going to cut off the bright on the bottom, the mousse over here. Yeah. So I plan to use some of these in the planner as well as in my Yule book, but also to put on Christmas presents. So those are three. I picked this one up. I'll try it out. It's a water bottle. It's $3 in the dollar section. The $3 or $5 now section, the dollar spot section. I picked this up. I like the color, but I have water bottles and I either break them, lose them, or forget them somewhere. So I figured I'd stop buying the expensive ones and just $3 one. If I lose it, I lose it. It's not that bad. And then being the paper fanatic that I am, I saw these in someone's haul, so I went, and when I was there, I looked to see if they had them, so, and they did, so I picked them up. This one says, Hello Holiday, and this one says, Do Not Open Until December 25th. I think that is cute. I have to mail a package to my sister, who lives in Tennessee, so that's going to go on her things. I absolutely love this pattern, so I picked up one of these, and this one says, Oh, What Fun. This one says Merry Christmas, and I picked up another Oh What Fun because I really love that. And then this is just a small sticky notes with the different patterns to match. And that's all my dollar spot haul. And then I picked up a gift for Christmas, but I'm not going to show you that just in case. So I went to the Dollar Tree, and normally I keep the bins with handles on my on the back of my dresser to corral all the hair stuff, because, you know, locks need a lot of stuff. And to corral, like, all the extra lippy things, because I'm a huge lippy fan. Like lipsticks, lip gloss, EOS, all of that. So I picked up two of these to replace the one I had. The one I had broke, and two of these at the Dollar Tree. These are perfect size to put everything in on the back. And I'll be changing those out soon. I have to fall things up, so when I put up the tree, I'm putting these up. This I got to put all my supplies in so that's when I'm doing my planner things and Christmas things, I have them all together. I can do that right now. And then I have all the sticker books that I got recently. I'm going to put it together. So this is going to stay on my desk and be able to follow me around when I do my planner and stuff, which I should do tonight because tonight's Sunday. Then I picked up 2 washi tapes. These are the travel washi. I picked up one the other day and I realized next year I'm going to have a lot of traveling to do. So I thought I would grab these because these would be perfect for my planner and as well as my scrapbook. So I picked those up. And when I was in Dollar Tree, I see people haul these all the time and I never find them. So I went to a Dollar Tree that's further away and a little different than the one I normally go to. And I found them. And I'm talking about labels. I've never seen these in my local Dollar Tree, but the one that's further away was really good. This one is 40. This one has 8 of these bubble top ones. So it's 2 sheets. And then this one also has, this one has 30. And I needed these for, I think the 8 one is sticker ones. The 8 one is chalk and these are just regular paper. But I have a lot of bins that I need to label and I thought I'd use these labels. I don't think they're sticky. Oh, they are! Excellent! They are sticky. Even better. So there's that, and this one has 40 of them in there. That means there's 10 sheets, and that's excellent. And I can also use these in my planner. So there you have it, my Dollar Tree haul. And then I picked up 2 of those white bins. They're already downstairs in the basement because it worked out really well with my idea. So I'm excited. I'm so excited. I'm already looking at, oh, and then I picked up another one of these. Like I said, next year is going to be a lot of traveling, so, and that's going to go in my sticker haul. But yes, exciting. All right, guys, that's all my haul for tonight, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! And I thought I'd just give you a quick snapshot of what it looks like with all my things in there for Yule. All right, bye.